Hello everyone. I'll go to the Incheon International Airport today to check the latest situation of Incheon Airport. And now, I'm on my way there by RX. Finally, arrived at the Incheon International Airport Terminal 1. When you arrive, take the escalator and you can see the first basement floor. If you take the escalator from the first basement floor, you will see the way leading to Terminal 1. Now, I arrived on the second floor of Terminal 1. First, let's take a look at the situation of arrival hall on the first floor. I think they are waiting for celebrities. South Korea has not totally blocked overseas entry during pandemic since last year, but still 2 weeks quarantine is required. In Europe, COVID vaccine passport will come into effect from July. Korea is also considering the vaccine passport from July step by step. Now, I'll look around the third floor, which is the departure hall. The departure hall used to be very crowded before, but it is very empty now. I don't even see the staff working in the departure hall. Many people were standing in long lines here for overseas trip before pandemic. Many employees must have been laid off. I really hope this long-lasting pandemic ends soon. Hope all of you can travel abroad freely soon and hope you all stay healthy.
Mm-hmm.